For as long as I can remember, she's been here. Blind, silent, and yet always watching. Always listening. Awake, asleep. It didn't matter. She's followed me everywhere. My parents thought she was an imaginary friend. Until I was too old to have an imaginary friend. Until she almost killed me. Then they had me committed. I don't blame them. I sounded insane. She has to show me something. Something important.
Something.
I'm not insane. And now, after what I've done, I have to prove it.